Glad to see you again, as always. But I'm afraid any further niceties will have to wait. I know I've mentioned before a strange disturbance within the Force. A sort of writhing mass tied to Darth Arcus. I thought I'd use my connection to Arcus to seek out others tied to the disturbance. Revanites working against us from within. I found a few.
If we could convince them that they were wrong to betray the Empire, they'd be compelled to help us.
It's too late for that. From what I've been able to gather, it's clear their devotion to the Order of Revan is unshakable. Theron Shan helped me decipher coded messages between the Revanites. Due to your interference on Manan, they've accelerated their schedule.
Now they know they're up against us. Who could blame them?
Darth Arcus is intelligent, manipulative, and immensely powerful. We mustn't get overconfident. There's another way to stop Arcus. Theron's traced his activities to Rakata Prime. He and Colonel Darrock are building their infinite army. And there's more. The implants they're using, they're made from pieces of the Starforge.
The Starforge? There was a machine on Nar Shaddaa that was built from it.
I'd heard rumors. It required virtually nothing to create almost anything. That was the Starforge's power as well. The Starforge was a Force-imbued, self-sustaining shipyard, Rakatan. It was destroyed centuries ago, but the Revanites have recovered some of the wreckage. Its technology makes the soldiers nearly immortal, seizes their minds as well, placing them under the Revanites' full control.
Gonna put that immortality part to the test, then see how Arcus and his Republic friend do. We're taking a trip to Rakata Prime. I'll drive.
No need, Hunter. I have a shuttle ready and waiting right here. Theron and Jakara are waiting for us planetside. The sooner we depart for Rakata Prime, the better.
Jakaro, D4.
Jakaro! It's by at least a modicum of respect.
Hey, we're set to move on the Temple of the Ancients when you are.
That's the traitor's base of operations.
Yeah, the Rakata designed the Starforge in that temple thousands of years ago. Now it's Arcus and Derek's grunt factory.
Theron and I will be monitoring your progress from Jakaro's ship. We'll assist you as we can, keep you apprised of matters.
You what? Jakaro, I agreed to no such thing. Wait, was this the talk with Agent Shan you powered me down for?
I should warn you, it's a rough road to the temple. The area's lousy with tribal Rakatans more than happy to fight. Found that out the hard way.
Wonderful! We're all going to die! Wonderful!
Remain focused and all will be well. I'm sure of it. We'll be in touch soon.
That's it. We're in. Theron?
Okay. According to the structural plans, the only way to get at the head Revanites is through that conscription center.
The cyborgs are dormant for now, but they're set to go on high alert once they detect you. The console overload will fry them from the inside. Nope. Can't work the power safeties from here. You'll have to do the honors.
A sound plan. Theron, why can't I get this sensor to work?
Because Jakaro isn't a big fan of upkeep. Probably a dead relay. I'll check it out.
Now that he's gone, might I recommend not doing as Theron suggests?
An overload would destroy the data as well. The Empire might want its own infinite army someday. You would have to fight those cyborgs, but...
There goes any concern of you getting too cozy with a Republic spy.
Make no mistake, I serve the Empire.
And the Empire serves me cash. So let's try it your way.
Hey, what happened? Why is the console still running?
We couldn't make it work. The room will have to be traversed the hard way.
Are you sure? What did you try?
Everything.
If you say so. Hey, those sensor relays were fine, by the way. Not sure what the problem is.
Was. The sensor appears to be working again.
Wait, wait! Jakaro still wishes to confront the men who betrayed him and left us for dead. As would I, actually.
Come on, then.
Oh.
What's the matter, Arcus? Shuttle not ready yet?
We Revanites went through a great deal of trouble to reach this point in our campaign. For you to hamper our progress, it's regrettable. You, Lana, you were never anything more than pawns to us. Important pawns, but pawns all the same.
This is the part where you give up and tell me everything, Arcus. Everything.
So, this is where I outline our grand design, and then you decide whether or not to spare my life? This grotesque alien beast does have it partly figured out. Indeed, I won't cooperate, but I'm not fleeing. We will stand our ground and put an end to your perpetual interruption, Colonel.
If you could see what we were doing, what we want for the galaxy. But you can't see. You'll just have to die.
Arcus and Derek were never going to be taken alive. They were never going to talk.
I felt Darth Arcus's passing. This is an unfortunate turn.
Yes, you did. What a relief.
Blast it, those two were running a show. They were our best hope of exposing the Revanites.
No, they weren't in charge. The disturbance in the Force, I still feel it. It's arrived.
We got company. Ships, capital sized, whole bunch of them. Can't tell if they're yours or ours, but one of them's dropping in to visit.
As important as Arcus and Derek were to the cause, their deaths won't stop us. They won't even slow us down.
That voice. I've heard it before.
It's Revan.
I almost had the Infinite Army I wanted so badly. But even without them, I have enough.
I watched you take your last breath and say your last words.
Oh, I was dead. For all of a blink. I've been reborn. My mind is clearer. My power intensified. And now, with the Order under my command, I'm unstoppable.
You're telling me the Revanites weren't always under your control?
At first, I wanted nothing to do with them. I was no prophet. Then I saw them in a new light. A secret group of devotees waiting to follow my lead without question. To help me save the galaxy. I was a fool to ever disregard them. I finally let the Revanites into my world. A world you have to be erased from.
Turbo lasers are locking on! Get out of there!
You made it.
The way Revan was laying waste to that place, I wasn't sure you'd come out of it in one piece.
What are you talking about? I'm hardly in one piece.
Anyway, my point is, I'm glad you got out of there. Any ally right now is a welcome ally.
Hey, it's okay. You can admit it. You're totally into me.
What, me? Into you? That's so... don't be ridiculous.
If I may say, Agent Sean, you appear to be rather flush all of a sudden.
We're gonna... Jakaro and I and the droid, we're leaving now so you can have your... official Imperial debriefer... whatever. Lana, when you're done, we can start picking out backwaters to go lie low in.
Some good news. I was able to extract a good amount of data from the Infinite Army conscription console. Unfortunately, we can't possibly hand it over to our Imperial colleagues. The Revanites have just proven they're everywhere. Jakara's had 12 death sentences declared on him. Theron's been disavowed by the SIS. And the Empire's placed a bounty on my head for the murder of Darth Arcus.
Any idea what they're paying? Maybe it'll be worth my while.
I suppose the upside is at least one of us is in a joking mood. At least I hope you're joking. What a mess. Our names can't be cleared unless we expose the Revanites. And we can't expose the Revanites without knowing who to expose. The way forward is clear. Theron, Jakaro, and I are going underground. We'll find a way to uncover Revan's plan and stop him.
You can't do it alone. You'll need me alongside you.
Like it or not, Hunter, the people of the Empire have come to see you as a hero. They need you. Be who you are, but be observant and tell no one the truth about us or what you know. Above all, do not try to contact me.
Make this plan work, Lana.
I'll do everything in my power. All our fates ultimately rest in your hands. Remember that.